wonderful accent coach called Nombaniso, and she helped both Idris and I, and for 1 to 2 hours a day she would help us and speak in the accent, and we would copy her, and she was absolutely fantastic. And when we started filming, both of us actually chose to speak with the accent all of the time, because that was the only way to really get grounded in it. It did take some time, but I think I managed to do it. I hope so. You'll be able to tell when you